Jeff, you gotta get down there. Casey crashes. This your first time driving this truck?
No.
Did you just get a different body or something for it?
Huh?
Did you just get a different body for it?
No. Yeah. I got it faster, all right.
Yeah.
Then I'll have to go flip it over. It is rough, huh?
You like to reshape it?
Yeah.
You're pretty good, I'm surprised. I didn't think you'd be that good.
I didn't think so either.
Jeff. You blew it. Thanks, dude. Thank you.
Jeff, you gotta be down there to do that.
Yeah,
you need to get down on your hands and knees.
That's the funniest shit I've ever heard in my life. Get down on your hands and knees. Let's get the rims, man.
Let me see it. Really sure, I'm really. I was driving conservatively. Touch more turn.
Yeah. Mine's been the same thing. I put a sandwich in mine.
Did it make a big difference?
Yeah.
Like the rear.
Does it bite more?
Yeah, but it because of the ballast in it, it wants to pick out around more.
Oh, that bite in that corner.
Yeah.
Gets me when I let out.
Jeff, that's why you needed to be down there. That's awesome. I love watching Matt
run, Forrest.
I love watching Matt retrieve his own car. He's probably so mad right now.
This Down syndrome is starting to kick in.
Is this fun, Jeff? Or would you rather be riding four-wheelers?
Four-wheelers, for sure.
You'd rather be riding four-wheelers right now? That's reckless.
It's definitely not as heavy on the highway, isn't it?
Yeah, it is how he drives on the highway. Ask him to slow down. He goes faster. These things mustn't have reverse. These things don't have reverse?
No. Race mode.
What kind of car is this?
Team Associated T5M.
What does that mean?
It's a King Celta.
King.
Close, Jeff.
Is it fast?
Yeah. I'm driving very conservatively right now.
Yeah,
it'd have been fine. Can I smell your truck? Whoa! What do you got in this thing? 13.5 team motor.
These new tires?
Yeah, fairly. They got one, like, I raced Friday night on them.
Try to stay kind of out of the way.